Hello friends, Radhika Ravi Kumar here. In this tutorial, we'll see what are object types in SQL. So when we are talking about object types, the point that we need to remember is, one, what are object? Object is nothing but it's a placeholder which will store multiple values of different data types in it. So stores multiple values of different data type in it. Okay, this is the first point that we need to remember whenever someone is pointing out to object. So then another thing about object is it can be stored in DB. As it can be stored in the DB, so we can you know use it again and again, so it is reusable. And also we can call these object types that we have created, as it is stored in the DB and it's reusable, we can call this object into our plsql code, like functions or procedures. Okay, so we can use it in plsql code. Okay, these are the things that we need to remember about object type. So now what we'll do is we'll go to our SQL plus and we'll see how we can create an object here and how we can use it. So the syntax is very similar to our other record types that we create. So just say create or replace and say type. So this is nothing but we call it as a type, then give the type name, what type you need to create, the name of the type. That is nothing but I'm giving it as add underscore type. Then say as objects. Okay, create or replace type. Add underscore type is a type name. Okay, this is a keyword, and say as object. Then what do you want in that object? I want two columns in these objects. One is I'm going to say it as num, and it's going to be of number type, and I'm going to say name, and it's going to be of varchar type. Okay, so these are the things that I want in my object called add underscore type. Okay, so sorry, create this and say num. Okay, then close it. So type got created. So now our add underscore type object is having two columns. One is the num and the name. Okay, so next what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a table here, and I'm going to call the object. As our object was created externally, it is having the global value, so we can call that object add underscore type anywhere from our you can call it into our table, or you can call it in your function or whatever. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a table called something like test underscore type, and I'm going to call that object here. We'll see how we can do it. So my table is going to have one called TID, and it's going to be have number type, another one called T name, and it's going to be of varchar type. Okay, then I'm going to say another one called column called T add. So this is going to be of what type is? It's going to be of type what we created, the type that we created, that is add underscore type. Okay, so here I created my table. So how exactly this looks like is, let me just insert. I'll show you how it looks like. So first of all, I created a table, right? So the first one is just imagine that this one as your table called test underscore type. Okay, and it is having two columns called TID and TName. TID is this and TName. And how this T add looks like is, it is going to be like this is going to be the T add, and in T add what we are having, two columns over there, right? So it's going to have two columns there. So So what I'm going to say is this is going to be our tadd, and tadd is having two columns in it. We already know that. That is our what did we create? The num and the name. So this is how the object will be created. So my table is having three columns, and one of the columns is having two internal columns of it. So hope you guys have understood this. So how we are going to insert values into this is just, it's a simple way how you insert the, you know, values into your normal database, so normal table. That is, say insert into, give the table name, that is our test underscore type, and say values, and then give the values. My TID, I want it to be 10, and then I'm going to say simply IT, and then I'm going to say how we are going to add this is just say give the type name, add underscore type, and then give the values what you want inside that. I'm going to call something like this, and then I'm going to give a value like this. So this is how you create the table, which is having an object. We are calling an object. So this is the object for which we passed values. So one row got created. So select star from, what is the table name? Test underscore type. So this is how the data will be stored in it. 10 IT, and you can see in add type, it's having the value 8878 rads, okay? So I hope you guys understood how to create an object and how to make use of this object. So you call these objects also into your procedure and function for further, you know, usage. And so next thing is, we'll see how we can drop this object. To drop, it's very easy. Just say drop type and give the type name. That is our add underscore type, right? So there are dependents. For first, let me drop the table. Drop table. Table name was test underscore type, and then drop type. Drop type, that is add underscore type. That's it. So this is what is about the, you know, object. So you can just revise and try to create your own object and see this way how the table got created. So hope you guys have understood. So if there are any queries, then please get back to me by mailing me and let me know what are the topics that you want me to create video on, so that I'll do the same. And also please share my channel, subscribe to my channel, share my channel with your friends and family, and keep supporting me always. And thank you very much for watching.